a bushel?
No!
I'm gonna let it shine.
Hide it under a bushel?
No!
I'm gonna let it shine.
Hide it under a bushel?
No!
I'm gonna let it shine.
Let it shine,
let it shine,
let it shine.
Come on, Larry!
Don't let Satan blow it out. I'm gonna let it shine.
No way!
Don't let Satan blow it out. I'm gonna let it shine.
Don't let Satan blow it out. I'm gonna let it shine.
Let it shine,
let it shine,
let it shine.
One more time.
Let it shine till Jesus comes. I'm gonna let it shine.
Let it shine till Jesus comes. I'm gonna let it shine.
Let it shine till Jesus comes. I'm gonna let it shine.
Let it shine,
let it shine,
let it shine.
Manifest miracles down in the depths of my heart.
Where?
Down in the depths of my heart.
Where?
Down in the depths of my heart. I've got the mighty Messiah that manifests miracles down in the depths of my heart.
Where?
Down in the depths of my heart
to stay. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I have the love of Jesus in my heart. Yes, I'm so happy, so very happy. I have the love of Jesus in my heart.
Sunday morning songs are like Sunday school songs, and not regular school songs.
That's right.
Too bad. I have a great song about fractions.
A song about what?
Fractions. You know, like 3/4 or 1/3. It goes like this. He's got 4/4 of the world. In his hands, he's got 3/3 of the world. In his hands, he's got 2/2 of the world.
Larry, hold it, hold it. Isn't 4/4, 3/3, and 2/2 of the world the same as the whole world?
That's right.
Well, then why not sing it this way?
Okay, here we go. He's got the whole world in his hands.
He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole wide world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands.
Hey, Bob.
Yeah?
You remember that time when Jesus was out on the sea and there was a wind and the rain and everything was getting all crazy and everything?
that story.
I've got a verse about that.
Okay.
Here goes.
Okay, hit it, buddy.
He's got the wind and the rain. In his hands, he's got the wind and the rain. In his hands, he's got the wind and the rain. In his hands, he's got the whole world in his hands.
That was great!
He's got you and me, brother. In his hands, he's got you and me, brother. In his hands, he's got you and me, brother.
Here.
I came to sing a song.
This is Bob and Larry's Sunday morning songs.
Well, I was thinking that since it was a tape full of songs, and maybe somebody else should sing one besides just the two of you.
Make it quick, okay?
Okay.
Is so big, so strong, and so mighty. There's nothing my God cannot do. My God is so big, so strong, and so mighty. There's nothing my God cannot do. The mountains are His, the rivers are His, the stars are His handiwork too. My God is so big, so strong, and so mighty. There's nothing my God cannot do. Hey,
here's another one.
My God is so great, so strong, and so mighty. There's nothing my God cannot do.
That's right.
My God is so great, so strong, and so mighty. There's nothing my God cannot do.
Ha ha.
The mountains are His, the rivers are His, the stars are His handiwork too.
A great morning song. I sing it every morning.
Oh, that's great, Larry. Well, what song is it?
The Getting Up song. It goes like this. Getting up, getting up, getting up, 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 getting up, getting up, getting up, 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 getting up, getting up, getting up, 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 up.
Well, that's interesting.
Getting up, getting up, getting up, 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 getting up, getting up, getting up,
getting up. Larry, maybe we should sing a different song right now, okay?
Okay.
B-I-B-L-E, yes, that's the book for me. I stand alone on the Word of God, the B-I-B-L-E.
Oh, yeah.
The B-I-B-L-E, yes, that's the book for me. I stand alone on the Word of God, the B-I-B-L-E.
You'll find it in the motel.
book for me. I stand alone on the Word of God, the B-I-B-L-E. For me, I stand alone on the Word of God, the B-I-B-L-E. I stand alone on the Word of God, the B-I-B-L-E.
That's Will's Bible. What do you know?
Okay, so, hi, Pa.
Hello, Pa.
Well, what are you doing here? I heard that Mr. Lunt got to sing a song. Yeah. So I wanted to sing a song, too. Larry? Well, okay. Your men of Gideon, you may talk about your men of Saul, but there's none like good old Joshua at the Battle of Jericho. Hey!
Joshua fought the Battle of Jericho, Jericho, Jericho.
I said that
Joshua fought the Battle of Jericho, and the walls came tumbling down.
Right up to the walls of Jericho, they marched with spear in hand. Go blow them ram's horns, Joshua cried, 'cause the battle is in thy hand.
Hey! Joshua fought the battle of Jericho, a Jericho, a Jericho, yo! Joshua fought the battle of Jericho, and the walls came tumbling down.
Oh, what's this? What am I doing? Horns began to blow, and the trumpets began to sound. Oh, Joshua told his children to give a shout, and the walls came a tumbling down.
Oh, Joshua fought the battle of Jericho,
a Jericho, oh yeah,
Jericho. Joshua fought the battle of Jericho, and the walls came a tumbling down.
Always makes me think of slushies.
Well, it always reminds me that the best way to do things is God's way. You know, Joshua won the Battle of Jericho because he listened to God.
Slushies and French peas.
Right. Hey, look, it's Junior!
Hey, Junior! Hi!
The Lord has given this land to us. No need to fuss. He knows what he's doing. We know that he will take care of us if we will follow him. God's way is the best way. Now that I know he loves me so, his way is the best way. And that's the way.
Jesus was a wee little man, and a wee little man was he, really little. He climbed up in a sycamore tree for the Lord he wanted to see. Hello! And as the Savior passed that way, he looked up in the tree, and he said, "Zacchaeus, you come down, for I'm going to your house today. Yes, I'm going to your house today." Here we go, one more time.
Zacchaeus was a wee little man, and a wee little man was he,
very tiny.
He climbed up in a sycamore tree for the Lord he wanted to see.
There he is.
And as the Savior passed that way, he looked up in the tree,
and he said, "Zacchaeus, you come down,
for I'm going to your house today.
Hey,
yeah, I'm going to your house today."
Look at me, ooh, I just need another thing. Look at me go, look at me go. Oh,
Zacchaeus was a wee little man, what a happy little man was he. Zacchaeus saw the Lord that day, the Savior passed his way. He looked up in the tree,
and he said, "Zacchaeus, you come down."
And a happy little man was he.
Yes,
a happy little man was he.
Your joy may be full. This is my commandment, that you love one another, that your joy may be full. That your joy may be full. That your joy may be full. This is my commandment, that you love one another, that your joy may be.
To love one another?
That's right, Larry. And we show our love by helping each other.
My hair is curly, your hair is not. But when we look deeper, there's more that we've got. God made us special, and now I can see. If you're special to him, then you're special to me.
Love your neighbor. When someone helps you, then you'll understand. When you love your neighbor, loving means lending.
my nose is red, your nose is not. But when we look deeper, there's more that we've got. God made us special, and now I can see. If you're special to him, then you're special to me.
Love your neighbor. When someone helps you, then you'll understand. When you love your neighbor, loving means lending a hand. If you see someone who's hurt or in need, maybe it's time to perform a good deed. And when you've finished, you'll find that it's true. When you make them feel better, you'll feel better too. Love your neighbor. When someone helps you, then you'll understand. When you love your neighbor, loving means lending a hand. Love your neighbor. When someone helps you, then you'll understand. When you love your neighbor, loving means lending a hand. Loving means lending a hand.
Oh, yeah. Thanks for the hand.
Give me oil in my lamp, I pray. Give me oil in my lamp, keep me burning. Keep me burning till the break of day.
And I will sing, Hosanna, sing, Hosanna, sing, Hosanna to the King of Kings. Sing, Hosanna, sing, Hosanna, sing, Hosanna to the King.
Give me joy in my heart, keep me praising. Give me joy in my heart, I pray. Give me joy in my heart, keep me praising. Keep me praising till the break of day.
And I will sing, Hosanna, sing, Hosanna, sing, Hosanna to the King of Kings. Sing, Hosanna, sing, Hosanna, sing, Hosanna to the King of Kings.
Give
me gas in my Ford, keep me truckin' for the Lord. Give me gas in my Ford, I pray. Give me gas in my Ford, keep me truckin' for the Lord. Keep me truckin' till the break of day.
And I say,
sing, Hosanna, sing, Hosanna, sing, Hosanna to the King of Kings. Sing, Hosanna, sing, Hosanna, sing, Hosanna to the King.
Permit.
Give me umption in my gumption, help me function, function, function. Give me umption in my gumption, I pray.
Give me umption in my gumption, help me function, function, function.
Help me function to the break of day.
I'm functioning!
Oh!
Sing, Hosanna, sing, Hosanna, sing, Hosanna to the King of Kings. Sing, Hosanna, sing, Hosanna, sing, Hosanna to the King.
You know what else I like about mornings?
What's that, Larry?
Brushing my teeth. Every morning, I brush my teeth.
Well, that's very good, Larry.
And then I brush my tongue.
Oh, well, that's good, too.
And then I brush my lips.
That's good. You brush your what?
My lips. And then I brush my nose. Then I brush my eyebrows. And then I brush my ears.
Larry.
And then I brush my neck. And then I brush my arms.
Hey, kids, while he's busy brushing, let's sing another song.
And then I brush my knees. And then I brush my uvula.
Your what?
I've got peace. a river. I've got peas like a river. I've got peas like a river in my soul. I've got peas like a river. I've got peas like a river. I've got peas like a river in my soul. An ocean in my soul.
That's right, I do.
I've got joy like a fountain. I've got joy like a fountain. I've got joy like a fountain in my soul. I've got joy like a fountain. I've got joy like a fountain. I've got joy like a fountain in my soul.
Wow, kids, you're doing a great job. Keep on singing.
I've got peace, love, and joy like a river. I've got peace, love, and joy like a river. I've got peace, love, and joy like a river in my soul. I've got peace, love, and joy like a river. I've got peace, love, and joy like a river. I've got peace, love, and joy like a river in my soul. In my soul.
It's a handy three pack.
Well, Larry, we've almost come to the end. We only have time for one more song.
Well, goodbye, kids. And remember, God made you special, and He loves you very much.
Plenty of room for the large and small.
Who built the ark?
Noah, Noah.
Who built the ark?
Brother Noah built the ark.
Who built the ark?
Noah, Noah.
Who built the ark?
Brother Noah built the ark.
Once you got an ark, you gotta fill it up with something. Here goes.
In came the animals, two by two, hippopotamus and kangaroo. In came the animals, three by three, two big cats and a bumblebee.
Who built the ark?
Noah, Noah.
Who built the ark?
Brother Noah built the ark.
Who built the ark?
Noah, Noah.
Who built the ark?
Brother Noah built the ark.
In came the animals, four by four, two through the window and two through the door. In came the animals, five by five, the bees came swarming from the hive.
Who built the ark?
Noah, Noah.
Who built the ark?
Brother Noah built the ark.
Who built the ark?
Noah, Noah.
Who built the ark?
Brother Noah built the ark.
I think I got a bee up my nose.
Elephant laughed at the monkey's tricks. In came the animals, seven by seven, giraffes and the camels looking up to heaven.
Who built the ark?
Noah, Noah.
Who built the ark?
Brother Noah built the ark.
Who built the ark?
Noah, Noah.
Who built the ark?
Brother Noah built the ark.
On time, and the others were late.
Oh,
in came the animals, nine by nine. Some were laughing and some were crying.
Who built the ark?
Noah, Noah.
Who built the ark?
Brother Noah built the ark.
Who built the ark?
Noah, Noah.
Who built the ark?
Brother Noah built the ark.
In came the animals, ten by ten. Time for the voyage to begin. Shut the door. The rain started falling and we can't take more.
Who built the ark?
Noah, Noah.
Who built the ark?
Brother Noah built the ark.
Who built the ark?
Noah, Noah.
Who built the ark?
Brother Noah built the ark.
Are we done now?
Brother Noah built the ark.
We said that already.
Noah built the ark.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Good for him.
Good thing he had a Home Depot card.
I love the story of Noah's Ark. The best part is that when the rain stopped, God sent a beautiful rainbow as a promise to never flood the earth again.
And God always keeps his promises.
Yeah, and people can be promises too.
Really?
Sure. Just listen to this.
Start climbing!
Every round goes
do you remember that one Sunday school song that never made a bit of sense to any of us?
Oh, yes, that dreadful song about the water buffalo. Are you referring to that horrible jazzy tune about the Cebu? Or that absolutely wretched operetta about the missing hairbrush? There have been so many.
No. Something about all of God's children going to heaven and having shoes in heaven?
Oh, are you referring to this one?
I got shoes, you got shoes, all of God's children got shoes. When I get to heaven, gonna put on my shoes, I'm gonna walk all over God's heaven. Heaven, heaven. Everybody's talking about heaven, I'm going there. Heaven, heaven, I'm gonna walk all over God's heaven.
Yeah, that's the one, but I don't think you're singing it quite right. Let me take a whack at it.
I got a robe, you got a robe, all of God's children got a robe. When I get to heaven, gonna put on my robe, I'm gonna shout all over God's heaven in my robe. Everybody's talking about heaven, I'm going there. Heaven, heaven, I'm gonna shout all over God's heaven.
Neither of you guys know how to sing that song. Let me have a turn. I got wings, and you got wings, all God's children got wings. When I get to heaven, gonna open my wings, I'm gonna fly all over God's heaven. Heaven, heaven, everybody's talking about heaven, I'm going there. Heaven, heaven, I'm gonna fly all over God's heaven. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I got a song, you got a song, all of God's children got a song. When I get to heaven, gonna sing my song, I'm gonna sing all over.
Gonna get to heaven.
Maybe we can take a taxi. I'm really good at calling taxis. Taxi! Yoo-hoo! Taxicab! Taxi!
I have an idea how it all might work. I'm gonna take a trip in the good old gospel ship. I'm going far beyond the sky, where I'm gonna shout and sing until the heavens ring. I'll be bidding this world goodbye. All right, everybody, join right in. Come on, girls, sing! I'm gonna take a trip in the good old gospel ship. I'm going far beyond the sky, where I'm gonna shout and sing until the heavens ring. I'll be bidding this world goodbye. Come on, Jimmy, go and play that organ! Mr. Lund, grab the keyboard. I have good news to bring, and that is why I sing. All my joys with you I will share. Well, I'm gonna take a trip in the good old gospel ship and go sailing right through the air. Sing it, kids!
Well, I'm gonna take a trip in the good old gospel ship.
I'm going
far beyond the sky, where
making that ship sure will be easier than hopping all the way. Whatever, it's great to know that God takes care of all of our needs. I'm sure he's got it covered.
Yeah, he sure does love us.
He sure does.
I know that God loves me. I know that he cares. When I'm feeling lonely, I know he'll be there.
Hey, I want to sing a song about my favorite character in the Bible, Father Abraham. All right, kids, grab your dreidels and play along at home. Here goes something like this. Father Abraham had many sons. Many sons had Father Abraham. I am one of them, and so are you. So let's all praise the Lord. Right on! Father Abraham had many sons. Many sons had Father Abraham. I am one of them, and so are you. So let's all praise the Lord. Right arm, left arm.
Looks like I'm flying.
Father Abraham had many sons. Many sons had Father Abraham. I am one of them, and so are you. So let's all praise the Lord. Right arm, left arm, right foot.
Falling over.
Father Abraham had many sons. Many sons had Father Abraham. I am one of them, and so are you. So let's all praise the Lord. Right arm, left arm, right foot, left foot. Hey, look out! Hey, I almost took out my... Oi, hey, hi, that shadow on my mind. Many sons had Father Abraham. I am one of them, and so are you, I'm pretty sure. So let's all praise the Lord. Right arm, left arm, right foot, left foot, chin up. Father Abraham had many sons. Many sons had Father Abraham. I am one of them, and so are you. So let's all praise the Lord. Right arm, left arm, right foot, left foot, chin up, twirl around. Good job. Father Abraham had many sons. Many sons had Father Abraham. I am one of them, and so are you. So let's all praise the Lord. Right arm, left arm, right foot, left foot, chin up, point around, sit down. Father Abraham had many sons. Many sons had Father Abraham. I am one of them, and so are you. So let's all praise the Lord. So let's all praise the Lord.
I'm getting hungry. Are we gonna have snack time?
Hold on there. The graham crackers and Tang are coming. In the meantime, I got a great song about God feeding his people.
It's time.
It's time.
We didn't have a lot of fun in the desert. We didn't have a lot of fun in the sand.
But saddle up your cow.
It's all behind us now.
Because we're going to the promised land.
For years I've eaten nothing but manna. A dish that is filling but bland.
But now we're on our way.
I'll have a cheese souffle
because we're going to the promised land. And in the promised land it's gonna be so grand. We'll have our fill from the grill as much as we can stand. It'll be so great, oh we can hardly wait, cause we're going to the promised land.
The dining was lousy with Moses, but we'll be feasting with Josh in command. I'd like a taco, please, and some pinos and cheese,
because we're going to the promised land. And in the promised land, it's gonna be so grand. We'll have our fill from the grill as much as we can stand. It'll be so great, oh, we can hardly wait, cause we're going to the promised land. And in the promised land, it's gonna be so grand. We'll have our fill from the grill as much as we can stand. It'll be so great
with waffles on my plate,
cause we're going to the promised land.
I hear it's flowing with milk and honey.
Cause we're going to the promised land. Yeah, we're going to the promised land. Yeah, we're going to the promised land.
All right, now it's my turn. I'd like to sing about one of the most motivationally complex minor prophets I've ever had the privilege of portraying on the silver screen. Well, just listen to this.
You be the wise guy, Bob.
Okay. The wise man built his house upon the rock. The wise man built his house upon the rock. The wise man built his house upon the rock. And the rains came tumbling down.
Tumbling? Like a very acrobatic rain.
Uh-huh. The rains came down and the floods came up.
Scary.
The rains came down and the floods came up. The rains came down and the floods came up. And the house on the rock stood firm.
Yep, I knew it would.
That's right.
Okay, I'll be the foolish guy, Bob.
Okay, Larry, don't try too hard, though.
The foolish man built his house upon the sand.
Yep.
The foolish man built his house upon the sand. The foolish man built his house upon the sand.
What happened?
And the rains came tumbling down.
What was he thinking?
He's thinking he wanted a beach home.
Foolish man.
Yep.
The rains came down and the floods came up.
Uh-huh.
The rains came down and the floods came up.
Getting soggy.
The rains came down and the floods came up. And the house on the sand went flat.
Oh boy, I'm thinking I want to be like the first guy.
Me too.
The wise man built his house upon the rock. The wise man built his house upon the rock. The wise man built his house upon the rock. And the house on the rock stood firm.
And the house on the rock stood firm.
It pays to be wise, Larry.
Sailboat, Peter, James, and John in a sailboat. Peter, James, and John in a sailboat out on the deep blue sea.
Peter, James, and John in a sailboat. Peter, James, and John in a sailboat. Peter, James, and John in a sailboat out on the deep blue sea.
Don't get wet.
Fished all night and caught no fishes. Fished all night and caught no fishes. Fished all night and caught no fishes out on the deep blue sea.
That's frustrating. But you know, that reminds me of something that Jesus said.
I will make you fishers of men. Fishers of men. Fishers of men. I will make you fishers of men if you follow me.
Come on, kids. Sing it with me.
Fishers of men, fishers of men, fishers of men. I will make you fishers of men if you follow me, if you follow me.
Christ came walking down by the water. Christ came walking down by the water. Christ came walking down by the water out on the deep blue sea. Full and breaking.
great.
Jesus.
Loved me.
Yep, he sure does. And he loves you too, kids.
Well, kids, it looks like it's time to say goodbye for now, but it sure has been fun being with you.
And singing lots of fun songs.
Yeah, so thanks, and always remember, God made you special.
And he loves you very much.
Can I get a refill on my Tang?
Hey, kids, let's sing.
I will sing of the mercies of the Lord forever. I will sing. I will sing. I will sing of the mercies of the Lord forever. I will sing of the mercies of the Lord. With my mouth will I make known thy faithfulness, thy faithfulness. With my mouth will I make known thy faithfulness to all generations. I will sing of the mercies of the Lord forever. I will sing of the mercies of the Lord.
All right, everybody, join in.
Okay, Bob.
You too, Junior.
Okay.
I will sing of the mercies of the Lord forever. I will sing. I will sing.
Nice job.
I will sing of the mercies of the Lord forever. I will sing of the mercies of the Lord.
I love singing.
With my mouth will I make known thy faithfulness, thy faithfulness. With my mouth will I make known thy faithfulness to all generations. I will sing of the mercies of the Lord forever. I will sing of the mercies of the Lord.
Did you hear me?